Song now that a folk singer from Ledbury sings. It's a guy called Mark Stevenson, and the song's called The Easter Tree, and he only usually sings it on Easter Day, but we're happy to do it on any day. We'll be right back. the tree beneath the naked hills, his master or his meal must surely fall. A rope is broken by the wind, or rusty nails released their withered load. Dog well fed continues down the road. Bones lie beneath the Easter tree, the skulls now filled with sand, could never understand the reason why. The thread of life was broken by a hand that never cared to know their name. Played and lost at someone else's game. Thank you. This is a song called "The Sadness in Me," and it's about the goth sandcastle making competition in Whitby Bay.
Storm 20th of June. lived in the town to dry and warm with the locals.
Thank you very much.